Current affairs, April 10. 1. What is the name of the online challenge for students launched by the Innovation Cell of MHRD and AICTE for developing solutions to the coronavirus pandemic? Answer: Samadhan. 2. What is the brand name of the rapid antibody diagnostic kit for COVID-19 developed by the state-owned enterprise HLL Lifecare Limited? Answer: Make Sure. 3. Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, along with which private firm has developed a face shield for doctors and medical staff treating COVID-19 patients? Answer: Wipro. 4. Which instant messaging platform has limited the sharing of forwarded messages to one chat amid the rise in fake news during coronavirus pandemic? Answer: WhatsApp. 5. As per the notification of Wipro, which country topped the world in filling international patients filled with Wipro in 2019? Answer: China. 6. What is the name of the tropical cyclone that hit South Pacific island nations, Vanuatu Islands and Fiji recently? Answer: Harold. 7. The International Day of Reflection of the 1994 genocide is observed on April 7 to commemorate the genocide happened in which country? Answer: Rwanda. 8. Which institution is set to provide emergency loans to small and medium enterprises, MSMEs, named Safe Plus? Answer: Small Industries Development Bank of India, SIDBA. 9. Which state announced their rupees 50 lakh insurance cover for police personnel and state government employees involved in the COVID-19 fight? Answer: Madhya Pradesh. 10. As per a recent, about 400 million workers of India will fall into poverty, which international organization released the report? Answer: International Labour Organization. 11. Which manufacturing company announced a collaboration with the United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, for a campaign against COVID-19? Answer: Hindustan Unilever Limited, HUL. 12. Indian American prom Kanchi Botla, who recently passed away after affected by COVID-19 in the United States, was associated with which profession? Answer: Journalist. 13. Which state or UT approved the establishment of two Centers for Invention, Innovation and Training, CIIT? Answer: Jammu and Kashmir.